good.
Yeah, Bill Slaughter is the chairman of the county, gotcha. And Tim Carroll's on the city council and is here as a delegate of the mayor of Valdosta. And Don Davis here runs the Historical Society. He is a font of information.
Does a great job.
Well, thank you so much for working and partnering with the Little River
as well.
And the Little
Hoochie
Trail.
Okay.
It's such a great recreational
community. Oh, okay. Well, then you're important.
And you are?
I'm not really.
It's not like basics of class, so we don't have the amenities like you have in Lowndes, where you've got reservoirs and all that, the recreation. Our primarily, our recreation waterways for our citizens are our three rivers that we have here around the county. The Little River, the Hoochie River, the Lackawanna.
Tell her about the Naylor boat ramp.
And a Naylor boat ramp, yeah. Well, we just, fortunately, in our last SPLOSS referendum, we were able to put in a new boat ramp over on the Lapahaw River, which is over on the east side. And so we're looking to open that up, hopefully in the next 2 to 3 weeks.
Brand new boat
ramp, access right off of Highway 84.
Yeah.
It just opened, didn't it?
We had no clue.
Oh, it had no clue.
No,
I
was
just
finishing it up.
How are you? Well, it's amazing how much tourism these water trails are bringing.
Yes, we are.
Okay. I'm seeing
it. I'm one of the workers for
how many folks, John, did y'all have?
What's the final count?
365.
Really?
So it'll be the first 2 days we call paddle light, and so we'll have a little bit
maybe
more.
A little trail.
And then the last 2 days we call paddle light, the second, and then we have a little bit more. And then some folks do the whole shebang, all 7 days.
Yeah.
And every year we do a different river.
Mm-hmm.
So it keeps people coming back.
Sure.
They want to explore Georgia and see what there is, and then they'll know, ooh, this was my favorite.
Yeah.
And they'll want to come back.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I know there's a lot of paddlers that have never been on the river.
Yeah, so it's a
really cool opportunity.
Yeah, well, this is going to be really good because we do, in drier times, we do have the river pretty low. We got some pretty good rock shoals, and in some cases, you actually have to get out and pull across. But the water level is perfect. You should be able to get paddle.
I'm so excited. Well, thank you so much for all y'all do. And we're ready to hit the river. I hope y'all get out and paddle sometime. I mean, I know you're
after a while.
Got one more for you.
I am not interested.
Helen.
Helen. I'm clear cautious.
Helen Tapp is, and you are as well, right? One of the landowners here. Of land between the rivers, which you are standing on.
Okay.
We're gonna sign.
Let's let John. Yeah, we got to.